Hey, Ben, my man, how you doing?
How's it going?
Oh, you know, I'm good. I'm good and doing good. Hey, thanks for the call. I just wanted to see your face when I told you this news.
Tell me what?
Oh, nothing. Just that your script is only in the hands of some pretty powerful men.
Oh, no way. That's great.
Yeah. You're still coming down this week, though, right?
Sure am. Getting any bites yet?
Gotta get a couple of nibbles, you know. Tell you what, once you get here, I'll have a whole lunch set up for you.
I'm not gonna lie. I didn't know if you were for real or not.
I'm the real deal. That'll make you squeal, baby. Now, look, if you don't have anything else to talk to me about, I got someone at the door right now.
No, man. I'll see you soon.
Okay, see ya, bye.
Infirmi ex core, infirmi animi, fera somnia, fera facit. You must be Ari.
I am.
And you're here for the plugs?
I am.
Don't worry, hun. Have a seat, and we'll see what we can do.
How'd you know my name?
I had a premonition last night.
Promo what now?
It's just a part of the job. And you're an agent, huh? What? I'm good at my job. Do you rep anybody I know?
Mostly up-and-comers. What's that?
Ooh, it's just a special lotion. It's gonna help you get whatever you want out of your new hair. Oh, my niece. She's an actress. Do you think I could give her your card?
Is she 18?
12? Why?
No reason.
Well, Ari, are you ready to become a new man? Brace yourself.
You know, I used to think I loved getting my hair cut because I loved getting my head massaged. I used to blame the hair loss on the haircuts, but turned out it was my slump mother cock ring of a father's fault. You know the real reason I love getting the haircuts?
Why's that, hon?
You broads are just like strippers. I mean, Jesus Christ! You're fully clothed, but you have your tits pressed up against me. You laugh at all my jokes, and then you expect a tip. I mean, what do you think?
Are you any better than a stripper?
What do you think?
It's great! It's even better than my real hair!
I told you, I'm good at my job.
What do you think? How about a quick fuck? Your loss. Yeah. You gonna get rid of that?
I'll repurpose it.
Hey.
caput ad vitam, vicere bonum, fac dexter.
Listen to me. I don't care what kind of water you're in, hot or otherwise, I'm telling you, this is the script. This is the one that's gonna save both our asses. Okay. Yeah. Kev? The spaceman? You really think he'd do this? Okay. Well, we'll set up a lunch. I gotta go. My guy's gonna be here any minute. All right, buddy. Ben?
Yeah. Wait, Ari?
You know it.
You look different in person.
Hollywood, right? City of Angels, am I wrong? Am I wrong?
No, not at all. I'm just glad to be under your wing.
Let me tell you something. If I can't sell the golden lock, nobody can. Yeah. Did you, find the place okay?
I did. I assumed that your agency would be in the building.
Well, since when are apartments buildings, you know? the agency's going through a bit of renovations right now, so please, come on in. Take a seat right there. Don't worry about this. This is just for the director and the talent.
Okay. Are you sure you can't, tell me who it's for?
Oh, I could give you a little hint.
Okay.
Lil. That's the hint.
Well, that's not helpful.
Not in this day and age, but... What'll it take for you to be represented by the Bronze Man?
Well, you reached out to me, so I thought you wanted to sign me.
Oh, I definitely want you.
In the music video?
What would it take for you to get under me?
I have an idea.
Oh my God.
What? What's that?
My bulge?
No, the bush!
What the fuck? Get it off! Get it off! Ugh. Are you dumb or are you just fucking stupid? I'll fucking do it. Fuck!
Uh-huh.